Well, it will look a lot different this year, but you can give the gift of life as part of WFMY's annual holiday blood drive. The Red Cross worked to make donating safe amid the pandemic. WFMY's Candace Red has more on how you can give back by donating today.
WFMY News 2 and the American Red Cross need your help to save lives. All you have to do is participate in the annual holiday blood drive. Blood donations are essential for surgeries, cancer treatment, chronic illnesses, traumatic injuries, and other medical needs. The Red Cross provides about 40% of the nation's blood and blood components, all from generous volunteer donors. Well, statistics show about 36,000 units of red blood cells are needed every day in the U.S. But the Red Cross says supply can't always meet demand due to only about 3% of age-eligible people donating blood each year. Well, if you plan on participating in the holiday blood drive, you can expect tight health and safety measures. That includes face masks, temperature checks, social distancing, frequent cleaning and disinfecting, and other precautions to prevent the spread of COVID-19.
During the holidays, it's a slower time. Fewer people actually come and give. And so blood donation is really important during the holidays as people are traveling, as people are distracted by family events and things like that. Our donations tend to come down. So this is an important event in this community to make sure that we can supply the needs of the community.
All donations will be tested for COVID-19 antibodies. Blood donations that test positive for COVID-19 antibodies could provide convalescent plasma for critically ill coronavirus patients. The Red Cross says one convalescent plasma donation may help up to 4 coronavirus patients in need. Remember, if you do not feel well for any reason, please postpone your donation. People who believe they may be sick with COVID-19 should not donate blood until they are symptom-free for 14 days and feeling well and healthy. Taking a look at your screen, I want to make sure you have these details. Again, the WFMY News 2 Holiday Blood Drive is today from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. at Piedmont Hall at the Greensboro Coliseum, located on 2409 West Gate City Boulevard. For more details, all you have to do is visit our website. That's WFMYNews2.com.